only use 10% of our cerebral capacity. What if there was a way of accessing 100% of our brain?
I'm